This slide is skeletal muscle. These are the muscles that are attached to your bones. Things like your biceps brachii, your triceps brachii. So it's the muscles you think of when you're trying to move something. Now the current magnification for this slide is 400x total magnification. What we're looking for are the distinguishing features of this skeletal muscle from any other muscle slide. So now one thing that you're hopefully noticing is we have these long cells stretching across the field of view. Hopefully you're also noticing a lot of these little black dots. And a third thing, you have these little lines going across the muscles. So if we zoom in, get a little more detail of what's going on here. Now, the first thing, all these little dots, these are the nuclei. Now, I said this is one cell. Well, we have many nuclei per cell. That means it's multi-nucleate. That's one distinguishing feature. Secondly, these thin lines coming across are called striations. So you have your skeletal muscle and it has striations coming across it. So we have these long cylindrical cells clear across the field of view. We have multinucleate. We have striations. I already said that this muscle is attached to bones. Things like your biceps brachii, triceps brachii. And the last feature, which isn't really a visible feature, something you just kind of know, is can you control these muscles or not? Are they under conscious control? Well, the answer is yes. These are voluntary muscles. So if you think raise your hand, you raise your hand. The muscles are moving. So skeletal muscle, one of the muscle tissues and with its own unique features, striations, multinucleate, long cylindrical cells, all helping with identification.